descending. 50 meters. Oxygen levels look good. Scarecrow, start the clock. This way. Crash site is 5 clicks out. Keep away from open water. We're not the only hunters out here. Sonar. Easy. Just move slow and hug the ground. The foliage should help mask our signature. Hold up. Boat patrol. Yeah, looks like we got company. Let them separate. Okay. Let's move up and stay low. In position. And remember, bullets aren't as effective underwater. It'll take 2 or 3 before they're out. Weapons ready. Nice work. Let's move to the wreck to keep cover. And watch your distance from the surface. We don't want to attract any more attention. Slow down. Stay down. Stay down. South is up. Not a good sign. They're salvaging parts from the wreckage.
They might be after weapons and nuclear elements still on board. We'll call it in. Good work.
I count 4. Take them out on your go. Weapons free! Target neutralized. Contact. Looks like they got what they came for. Find a good position to flank them. Weapons ready. Darn it, looks like they know we're here. Looks like there's an opening through the containers. We're going down through the cave. All right. We're going further down. Keep an eye on your depth gauge. Come on! Time to go! Scarecrow, this is 6-2. Target has been neutralized. You're clear for phase 2. Over.
Copy, 6-2. Sounds like you've caused quite a stir.
Just make sure to get those birds here. 6-2 out. Area clear. Zero contact. Oh, shit. Easy. If you can see him, that's a good sign. Let's hope they're not hungry anymore. Hold up. That doesn't look good. We'll have to go one at a time. I'll go first. You stay here and cover me. Okay, you're up. Remember, move slow and keep your distance. Let's go. Try to anticipate their movement. Stay away from the windows. Down the hatch, move.
Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase two.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear ya.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase two.
Roger that. 6-2 out.
And through it all, hanging over me like a black cloud, was Rourke. He destroyed an oil platform. Lured away an entire fleet, sunk a destroyer, and I was still wondering one thing. Where's Rourke? Here? Ahead of us? Waiting? Is that good? Ghost? What happened to him? There was something in that factory, something the Federation never wanted us to see, and we were about to find out exactly what it was.